Cutting trees, I don't think is a good thing. Before you cut a tree, you must plant three trees, I say. It's normally said two trees. I wish you cut one tree and plant three trees so that when you want to cut again, oh, it's actually not good to cut. They're all living things. But actually we need wood. We need a lot of things to do in life. So the wood which are not used, we should plant those trees which are not needed for business or for home purpose. Anything, but what can we do? Wood is used for burning, it's a type of fuel. Furniture is also used for wood, so we can't help it. Out in the woods stood a nice little fir tree. The place he had was a very good one. The sun shone on him as to the fresh air, there was enough of that, and round him grew many large size comrades, pines. As well as firs. But the little fir wanted so very much to be grown up tree, to be a grown up tree. Oh, where I but such a high tree as the others are. Oh, where I but such a high tree as the others are, sighed he. Then I should be able to spread out my branches and with the tops to look into the wild world. In winter, when the snow lay glittering on the ground, a hare would often come leaping along and jump right over the little tree. Oh, that made him so angry. To grow and grow, to get older and be tall, though the thought the tree, that after all is the most delightful thing in the world. When we are small children also, we look at grown-up people, we think, when shall we grow? When someone tries to punish us or tries to show that we are small, we get very angry, isn't it? You're always trying to dominate me, this, that, wait, let me become more big and then I'll show you. Don't we say that? We dream that we should become big, fast, young, and we could go out of house, go out with my cycle, go for tuition, you know, we have this craze. Same thing, a tree is also a living thing. You see the picture in the middle, this fir tree is there, there are a lot of pine trees. Pine tree is also like a fir tree. Same, it's like cone-shaped type. And lot of his friends are there, but he's in a single place where the sun comes, he's getting nice place and to stay, and he's getting good fresh air. But at the same time, he wants to grow taller. Wish. I could also become tall like you all. I could have also seen the world. Now he is seeing only the down part of the world, because trees are gathered all sides, his friends, all senior to him. Big trees are senior. So he is not able to see the whole area. He says, wish I could become tall like you and see the whole world outside. Sometimes when there is snowfall, a rabbit comes out, he jumps over, and he jumps over the tree also. He jumps over when he gets very angry. Why the hell you're jumping? Wait, let me become strong and tall, then let me see how can you jump. That's the most delightful thing. Everyone wants to become tall and big and grow up fast. But childhood is another life which will never come back again. You know, that freeness, that enjoyable thing, you don't have issues, you don't have tension. Childhood life is the school life, you know. The school life is your childhood. You are a child when you are in school, you become an adult when you go out. Even when you are not going out of school, you are not an adult. You are an adult when you finish your graduation, then you become 18. Then you are allowed to vote. That means you are an adult. In autumn, the woodcutters always came and felled some of the largest trees. Then they were laid in carts and horses dragged them out of the wood. In spring, when the swallows and the storks came, the tree asked them, don't you know where they have been taken? Have you not met them anywhere? Okay. That is the issue which happens then. I'll come back in the next video.